Now we're a powerful team. We practice together, we work hard together. Nobody take time off, and we do our best, and look at us now, we're perfect.
That's a win that's in the history books again, because they haven't seen a team like this since probably the 90s, maybe the early 2000s.
And I mean, we're always hanging on and off the field, even when we try to set up practices like on our own without the coaches. And yeah, just starting off with that, and that makes us team so good.
Can't thank my teammates enough. The line's really good. And we all get the skill from practicing. Sled, hot days, that's what gets you here.
I mean, it's a little bit of pressure, but I know me and my boys can pull it off. We have a great team, great connections. We all love each other. These are my boys and my brothers. I go to war with these guys every day of the week, so.
Okay, we're 3-0. Well, our goal's 10-0.
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his own back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's tough. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again. Yo, this old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't.
Miss a chance.